I think we executed enough to win the game. You know, often you come come back after a game, maybe you left some stuff out there on the field, and you say we didn't play well enough. Well, we didn't play to our standard today offensively, but it was enough. So we're gonna go back to Philly with this win. Probably not enjoy it for 24 hours, maybe 12 since we got a short week, 12 hours, and get back to work. We got a big one Thursday night. We were just executing. It was executing at its purest form, running the play, a little zone read, making it happen. No sir. I don't want to talk about that. I want to talk about how the defense played, how Darius Slay came out, add another, munchkin to the bunch this week. Came out here and got two picks, and Nelson came out here and got a pick in a clutch situation. And one thing I've been preaching, look, we control the outcome of everything. And that's the mentality you want to have. But I believe truly we got to have each other's back through everything. And today, we had each other's backs. It was a complete team win. You see special teams making the plays they're making, defense making the plays they're making. We had each other's backs, and that's the beauty of this sport,
How were you able to not get frustrated when things weren't going well in the first half? What were you doing? How were you staying
hot? So I always say never get too high, never get too low. Whether it's good, whether it's bad, you have a dog mentality and you flush it off. And leave it and move forward, But it's all adversity and it's all perseverance and it's all the ability to overcome, I've said it. I believe in this football team. I believe in these coaches. I believe in everybody here. We have everything we need. We just need to continue to grow. The process doesn't change for us. We're going to continue to grow 1% better every day, pay our rent every day, keep growing. Far from a finished product. Far from a finished product.
It did seem like you had one moment of a little bit of frustration at the end of the first half when you forgot about last play and then you had to sort of put your hands on your helmet. Was that
maybe just what a deep? Yeah, in that situation, you don't know that they're going to take the sell route and lead a seven route open like that. And in a situation like that, you take a shot down the field. He gets tackled on the 5-yard line. Halftime is here. Half's over. So it was a sell it situation where we're going to take that quick, get closer to field goal range, or sell it out of bounds. And I was doing what I was coached to do. You have something like that it happens.
Jalen, what was the play then when you hit him later?
Quez, I told y'all before he wasn't a secret, and he's a big-time player, and definitely did a lot for this football team today. And once again, the defense, the way they played, kept chopping at it. Offensively, put ourselves in a ton of bad situations, a ton to overcome, but we persevered and we overcame. Yeah, that made me smile because it's something that I preach. I got a taste of my own medicine right there in that moment. And it felt good. Next play mentality, dog mentality. And that was a situation where I had to have some dog mentality, show some perseverance and overcome. And I'm just so happy we came together and found a way to win as a football team. Telling you, man. I say it now. We're still very close. All self-inflicted wounds. All. So we're just gonna continue to grow, continue to stack. We got a big one this week, obviously, and we'll be ready.
With that said, you seem to typically go back to if a guy makes a mistake, you typically go back to that guy almost immediately. You saw that with Devontae. important to kind of establish that trust immediately on the next play?
These guys know I have a lot of trust in them. There's no doubt in my mind by anybody on that field. We control us. And I think it's as simple as that. We control the interceptions, the missed throws, mishaps, missed blocks, fumbles, whatever it is. We control that. So I always get questions about how do we fix it, how do we fix it. It doesn't happen overnight. And that's the reality of life. We're going to continue to grow, 1% better every day, and keep going, far from a finished product.
What's the attribute that helps you most
in
the games?
It's perseverance. Try to never get too high, too low. But I say what helps most in those situations is the teammates and who I have around me. That's the beauty about it. I say it's a team sport. We had each other's backs today. You know, it's never easy versus Coach Rule.